Now let's move forward to the next example, which is example number 18. We are given two sets A and B, and we have to find the set difference A minus B and B minus A. So before finding this difference, first we recall what exactly the definition was of this set difference between two sets A and B. So basically what this says, A minus B is nothing but the collection of those elements in the set A which are not present in the set B. So if we try to understand from this definition in terms of the Venn diagrams, we are given two sets A and B. This region, this one, is nothing but the intersection A intersection B, all the elements which are common to both A and B. Basically, we write like this. So what we are asking here, all those elements of A which are not in B. So basically we are asking this much. Only we need only this much of information. So basically this black region we are trying to ask in this problem. So how we can find this? From the set A, if we can reduce or we can eliminate this common part A minus B, A intersection B, so definitely we'll be able to find it, this part. Or there is an alternative definition to this. This can also be understand in terms of the complements. A intersection B complement. The complement of this is whole of B. The complement of B with reference to A is nothing but this region. And the intersection of this part with the whole of this A is again this one, which I have drawn in the black shaded portion. So using the definition of set difference, we find basically if first we can try to calculate the intersection. Intersection B is elements common to both. 2 is common, 3 is not here, 4 is again there, and 6 is there. So what are the elements in the intersection? 2, 4 and 6. And now consider set A and remove all those elements which are there in the intersection. So what we find? 1, remove 2, 3 is there, remove the 4, 5 is there. So this is the set we were looking for. On the similar lines, you can find the set B minus A, which is quite easy now, because we have to now basically use the same definition. The definition now reduces in this case to B intersection A complement, simply. So only this much we are trying to ask now. This unshaded part we are trying to ask. So B minus A reduces to subtract the common elements from the set of B. So what we got now? 2, 4, 6 are common, so eliminate them, set 8. Or the other way around, you can understand this problem also. One more way to understand this problem is, now we were supposed to find A minus B. So now only look for those elements of A which are not in the set B. Similarly, for the set B minus A, you have to look for those elements of the set B which are not present in the set A, and definitely you're easily going to find. So